So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait. Data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes. This bellwether.
I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since... the Merlot.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Wait, so you took the sister? Watch your back, he's around. Damn, we had him.
Now.
Holy shit! No, wait! You can't do this!
What name are you doing?
Clever boy.
Drinks on me.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Aiden.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up?
I want my partner back. Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things. Answers. Who attacked us? And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figure.
So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme. No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me? Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! They made me a cripple! They took everything from me! Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is... I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is a lead.
Thanks for the tip. I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. But I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team.
Hey!
After Lena, I was done with him.
Watch it!
I didn't waste time thinking about him. But now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
Doors closing.
you I nuts?
State your emergency, please.
Send help. Definitely an emergency.
Can you repeat
that?
Drop the phone. Hello?
What the hell?
Hey, look, it's the guy the cops
Chicago
are after.
Citizens are furious that police have yet to arrest the known as the Fox. According to a recent poll, people consider the vigilante to be as big a threat to safety as street gangs and organized crime. Businesses near reported vigilante sightings have taken a hit as civilians try to avoid getting caught in the crossfire, and the owners are demanding action. In the meantime, police remind us that the crime tip line is always open.
You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden. I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger. Because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this as a family.
I promise. Change that. How do I just walk away?
He's got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax. I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.